The Al Jalila Foundation has been recognized for its contributions to medical research, especially during the coronavirus crisis. The Board of Trustees of the Foundation have praised all of their donors for their significant contributions to the advancement of medical research across the country. The Al Jalila Foundation building is home to the Mohammed bin Rashid Medical Research Institute, the UAE's first independent biomedical research center. In April this year, the foundation expanded its research portfolio in response to the COVID-19 outbreak with dedicated research grants to address the pandemic and infectious diseases.